Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to FWF. Yeah, we have a theme song now. We have a theme song again.
I like this one.
Okay, that's cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, I swear we have an action-packed,
FWF Unbelievable for you.
The band's still arriving in the area. It's looking to be a beautiful day.
And this match is scheduled for a 1-4, and it's a triple threat match where the winner will be the new number one contender for the FWF Broken World Championship. And they will receive their match at Autumn Anarchy.
Oh! Introducing first. Weighing in at 135 pounds. Maybe soaking wet 140. Jeremiah Cruz.
Behind the gun, I'll make my final stand. Yeah, and that's why they call me.
Opponent from Washington Heights, weighing in at 180 pounds, Nathan Cruz. Ladies and gentlemen, these are relative newcomers to FWF. Jeremiah Creed in his first match here. Nathan Cruz has some FWF experience under his belt. But the third competitor.
You see this shit?
And their opponent from Hong Kong, weighing in at 160 pounds, makes you wish you were dead. Lee Jackson! Ladies and gentlemen, last week, he did an homage for Roman Reigns. He'll never use that theme song again, I'll tell you that, but now he's making his own mark here.
Oh, yeah, he did do that. I forgot.
Oh, shit. Referee.
Referee! No wonder why he's free.
Ooh.
Referee. That was a spinner.
Wow.
Wow.
Amazing.
That was not a spinner.
Congratulations, referee. You're doing the referee.
Yes, sir.
Can we get the bell?
They call for the bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
This triple threat match is now underway. And they're going after the biggest man in the match. That is smart. That is smart. Going after the biggest man in the match. Eliminating him and now go. Oh.
Oh. I like it.
Oh, my goodness. He weaved the first kick, got hit by the second. The quick cover. Rolled through. Oh, no. He's looking for him. Look at the counter. Oh, fisherman rolled through. He got enough of that to get a cover there. Ooh, what a clothesline.
Nice.
What a clothesline. Oh, and he clotheslined him right back. Return to sender. Oh, and then a clothesline to each other. Wait a minute. Early nip up.
Two.
And, oh, man. Clubbing blow to the back of the neck.
Creed!
And he has a fan behind him.
Creed. Why are you booing Creed? He's a good guy!
Boo! I don't like Creed.
Oh, goddamn.
I'm a heel.
Oh!
Timone!
What a double underhook DDT to cover!
Timone! Oh, shit!
Cruz came in out of nowhere.
Ooh! Oh my God, he's dead!
Nice. He hit him in the back of the neck and the back of the head. Nice. He could be sleeping.
Nice.
Cruz!
Oh, what a shot!
I love you all cheering. I hate you all. Fuck you!
Oh,
nice.
He got him
with that super kick right across the solar plexus. He's trying to, he threw him over the rope.
Uh-oh.
What's he doing? Uh-oh. What's he doing? Tope, so I see the mama, me and the athleticism to get back on his feet. Nathan Cruz showing his athleticism.
This is awesome.
Referee in position. Two count. Jackson breaks it up. And Jackson with a knee strike right to the side of the temple.
This is for Alex Strong.
Jesus.
What a Samoan drop.
For Alex Strong, that Samoan drop.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Shoots him off.
Oh!
He ate Bill's knees. Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Oh, sliding elbow drop. That was beautiful. This is some innovative offense indeed.
I'll give him that.
Jeremiah Creed is a hybrid.
Jeremiah Creed is something new that no one expected.
Not anyone expected indeed. He's definitely a fresh face, and we definitely about to get it.
Oh!
He just cut him in half. He just cut him in half.
Ay, Dios mío.
How's your ribs, son? I hope you ain't ready to have them for Thanksgiving, because he just took them from you.
Make sure you ain't never getting turkey again.
Oh, my goodness. As the setup is now, he looks to shoot him off. He tackled him at the ropes. And a knee strike out of nowhere. All of it out of nowhere.
Oh, man.
Creed in the corner now.
I like this match.
What a knee drop. He slowed down just a little bit. He slowed it down just a little bit. Oh! All the way through. What a shot.
There's a cover.
This kid.
One, two. Cruz kicks out at two.
Barely kicked out at two.
Long two. Two and long.
Two.
Get up.
It was second down and long.
Second and long indeed.
He looked like he was taking a shit.
Jawbreaker. Oh, man. He tasted all of his chin. Got to get his teeth checked. Oh, rolling elbow. Step back kick. This is fast pace, high impact, explosive. Fast pace, high impact, explosive style. All three of these men are literally attacking each other out of nowhere. Nathan Cruz.
Baby, I know how to play baseball.
Nathan Cruz shoots him off. Both men come running. Oh, no. He trapped himself in the ropes. And, oh, my God, Jackson.
That's one way to do it.
Oh, man. He caught an elbow to the side of the face and then Creed out of nowhere with a knee.
Trayway.
Oh, man. Final cut. The cover. Two. No. Long two. Long two.
So much long twos.
You gotta be kidding me. And a fan saying he's long too as well. Oh man. Creed shot him. Creed's gonna shoot off from corner to corner.
Oh, there's a woman who looks like
Ooh. Good God Almighty. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, did you feel that?
Oh! Oh, what a nice shot. And Cruz.
Cruz.
Methodically.
Cruz.
Methodically.
One, two. Oh!
Oh, man. Oh, man. What's going on here? He got a headlock in. Looking to take him over. Armbar! Armbar! Oh! Frost blast! The cover! The two! Two count!
Rookie season!
Crew!
Oh man. The setup.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
They look at trying to set him up.
Ref, move.
I'm gonna set him up. Oh, man! Creed went up! And what a backsplash! That was amazing! You gotta be kidding me! I did not expect to see that here today! He pulled the trust fall plancha! Trust fall plancha! And we're gonna drop a cover here! One! Two! No! Two count, long two, after the plancha from the heavens above.
This is awesome.
Good God Almighty, what an innovation.
Had everything to that one. It was a great match, though.
Oh, what a nice try. Creed. Now taking advantage of his work. And just threw Jackson out the ring. Oh, man. Looking to shoot him off. Here he goes. Oh, nope.
Okay.
He dropped him to the knee. Opposite side. Oh!
One, two.
That is his fated end tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Nathan Cruz. After a match like that, you would know he definitely deserved the win.
Sick!
Oh boy. We know this music. Aye! You hear that pop?
Stop.
Ethan Shaw out of nowhere. Oh, even not the referee out of the ring. Ah, what is the idea behind this? Shaw's choking these kids out.
Kendo stick
is more over than... Oh, Shawshank Redemption. But why? Why is he out here? What message is he trying to...
Oh, snapshot!
Oh, this is what it's all about. It's about snapshot. These are guys that he brought in. Shawshank Redemption.
Oh, no.
Owie!
I told you that if you don't show up, I'm gonna beat the living hell out of everyone on this roster. You see, I think about you all the time. And now, two of your little bitch rookies are down. Many more on this roster to go.
Did you see the look on Ethan Shaw's face? The whole complexion has changed. And he, as he exits the ring, leaving his mark, his path of destruction, as for snapshot, as a message. Stay tuned for more FWF next.